I order. Hey, what these for? These for the cutters, you know, for the egg. A basket like the small stuff. Well, this is what you use this for. Well, you cut this, put that in here like this, and you bear down. Miss, it's not gonna mess down here. See? You see? If you don't miss, it'll come even, just perfect. See that? But if you miss, you'll never meet this end here. See, like. But when you miss, this is what it looks like. See? Right there. It doesn't match with the other ones. That's why you gotta go every other one, and you gotta be very careful. You gotta see how it matches nice? On the end, see how it matches nicely too, see? But here's the end. All you have to do is just pump this over like this. If you miss one, you're going to be out of line. Well, that's why you got to, and you got to have the right, you know, the right things over here, 16 or 24. So that'll, everything will come match.
So you have to have what the kids would call an even number.
Yeah.
Always an even number. Yeah.
Now, the little jobs, I got this on the move. The little job, you're going to do the same thing. You're going to Same thing.
So you've used a cup as the mold there.
Oh yeah. I have. A lot of mold.
Uh-huh.
You know, all these baskets that you see, I have. Now see how this match? Everything match all the way around. Now you gotta, now when you do this, you gotta keep it down. All you can. See how it match? See, there's the end, Yvonne. All you'll do is put another one right on top of the last one, first one. See how even it is, Yvonne? See? But if you miss one, you know, it's not going to look good. And you're gonna have to take it off, you know, to make it, you know, better. So I'm going to make this because I need this one tomorrow.
I was just going to ask you if you cut that one off. So you cut it off and then start with a new strip for your next row.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay. Yeah. You cut every one off every time, you know? Let's go back to the old man. Every day.
The little one.
You know, that's not all I have. I got a table for like this, a little job. I got them up on display. You know, one of these days, you want to bring a gang. You know, so many, you know, not too many, because, you know. And one time I was teaching over here when I had a bookshop, and I was teaching the University of Maine. Six of them. How to make axe handles. The school sends the kids down. And probably a couple of hours, I guess. So I was teaching them just like this, you know, and I had to go somewhere. The last minute, and I told the kids, I said, when you get through, just walk out and lock the bookshop. When I got back late in the afternoon, I went into my workshop and I missed a lot of tools, like carving knives, and I missed one of these. They stole quite a lot of stuff. This is a crooked knife. This is a crooked knife, see? Karkenegan. Wayne, you understand this? Karkenegan? Claudama? Vapenegan, that's what they call it in Indian. Vapenegan, yeah, crooked knife. You need a, see, when you make a paddle, there's not anything in wood, so you could use this, see, whittle. You know?
This means so that you could pull it towards
them. See, I even made a left-handed one, you know, for orders, you know, for left-handed people. So this is made out of file, flat file. And you don't have to sharpen this. Sharp all the time. You know, I've had this about 12, 13 years. See, it's wearing out quite a lot, see. And I made a handle, which I have some right now, at home. And this is a cedar. It's too light. So this is what they call cooking it. Often even. These what they call Ikbisha Orkano. You understand that?
Yeah.
Ikbisha Orkano. Three of them, then you could put in a sweet grass, or you could continue all the way. What's good about it?
It smells.
Acid round.
Better sell it.
Yeah.
Acid round.
Acid round.
See
this acorn? See this acorn here? Acorn. See the wood box?
Oh, look at that hole.
Oh, can I look at that?
Little wood box. Pass it around. Now, see the little pack basket here?
Oh, that's one.
See, this is a mold.
Sandy's all there?
And I have a wall for there.
Power.
And I have make.
Especially when you cook.
Jimmy's got that habit too.
Jimmy?
Uh-huh.
Only on health.
You're gonna take it from the inside, take everything off by pieces.
She'll come get it.
And I didn't bring it this time, you know, it's a little barrel, about that high, little barrel like that. Now, when you get that made, all you have to just pull the stick out in the middle, and everything will collapse. And you can take it made up. So, now, somebody wants to learn about it, that stuff. And it'll make a reservation, so I'll be there.
They're on the floor, but they're putting on their jackets.
Is that dark on that basket?
This?
Yes.
Yeah, this is, now this is a, ash.
Yeah, what about on the top?
This is the ash that I got the other day. This is a birch bark.
Yeah, birch bark.
See, this is a flower pot. Now I made them bigger, way bigger. So it's dry flowers. See, I just decorated it to look good. And everything that I make, I got to tag it.
Is this a pack basket?
Because, yeah. So it's, they can't say it was made in Japan.
What about that wood thing?
That's a little wood box.
Yeah, he'll explain to them in a minute. This one, yeah.
This is a little wood box that they used to use years ago. They used to go outside and they'll fill it up and bring it in the house. And especially when it's night.
Did you keep them in the stairs?
I had them.
Pass it around, Dad. We're going to pass stuff around and you handle it nicely, you guys.
Very carefully.
Very carefully.
See, I make, a big one, you know, but a big job, you know, but a big
This house. Is a, Jolyon? Acorn?
Acorn, yeah.
It's an acorn basket.
Would it open it? Make it pop
off? No. See this little basket here?
These are old potato baskets.
See, this is a winter bark.
Yeah.
This is what they used to use for building a canoe. You know, big canoe. And, anyone you guys smoke?
Yeah.
Huh? Who smoke?
No, I smoke.
Well, this is what they call a peace pipe. Huh? And what's that guy doing? Sick? Is he sick? This guy here?
Just speak up. He gave my grandpa a great big...
Single. See, when it's